and it will stay like that for, I don't know, I waited half an hour, nothing happened. Hard drive indicator is nothing, it's not working. And this is Dell Studio 1535. Dell Studio 1535, Studio 15. In BIOS I checked everything, looks good. I couldn't find S3, but it says right here, system is S0, S3, S4, S5, and looks like this means S3 selected. Alright, so that's where we at. We're getting panic attack in the regular boot, and with the V we're getting this, and that's from the latest release.